So today, more than 1,000 Thanksgiving meals were delivered to families across Alabama who could use some extra help this holiday. Church of the Highlands members at campuses across the state put together bags of Thanksgiving meals and gave them to families. I was able to jump in and help bag some items in Huntsville this afternoon, where 100 families received meals. Church leaders say it's all about sharing the love of Jesus.